It was as if the whole world had descended onto this tiny village in western Maharashtra to catch a glimpse of history being made. Aadhaar, or unique ID, represents a major milestone for the country. Once completed, this may well be the world's largest biometric database, providing 1.2 billion Indians an identity.
You know, our focus is really people who are marginalized and the poor, right?
Yeah.
So they will get a nationally mobile portable identity, which can be verified online anywhere. Hopefully, they'll be able to open a bank account in a much simpler way, and get access to withdrawal of the money and deposit of the money in neighborhood kirana stores. So that's a huge financial benefit.
Absolutely.
They'll hopefully be able to get access to a mobile phone with just an Aadhaar number. Over the next 3-4 years, other public services like the PDS should start seeing reforms which deliver services better.
But do we have technology to stand up to the task of maintaining such mammoth database and making it available online and real time? We caught up with Sandeep Raina of Cisco to get a sense of the challenges that lie ahead in terms of scale and execution as the project is ramped up across cities and villages. Cisco has been involved in the deployment of over 80% of the statewide network infrastructure for various e-governance projects in India.
There have been a lot of projects of similar nature, but not of similar scale that have been deployed. So there is a lot of careful learning and staging that would be required to overcome the challenges that this size of a project is going to throw up. We are also going to work intensively on creating the right kind of network infrastructure that would be required for this kind of a project. So our switching, our routing, security products, all will form a part of the well-designed architecture, which is the underlying infrastructure for execution of this project. We're bringing in technologies, the latest technologies, which will ensure that it becomes ubiquitous. The PIN number or the PAN number or the number that UID is going to be associated with becomes a number available irrespective of where the person approaches it from. We at Cisco have been working with various public sector organizations, various countries, various governments all across the globe. We do provide the necessary infrastructure not only for data storage, but also for speedy retrieval of the data and making it available on irrespective of what device you use. You look at collation of data, the speed at which the data can be accessed without compromising on individuals' data being leaked out. Now, technology has to ensure that the storage of the data, retrieval of the data, and security of the data is all world class. If you look at Aadhaar, the word Aadhaar itself means the fundamental. Projects like Aadhaar are basically country transformational projects. These projects are meant to address whole host of social, economic, and in some ways, country transformational issues. Aadhaar will give a unique identity to each and every citizen in the country, and that is what the project is envisaged to do. Most important thing here is to look at 400 million people in India who live below international poverty standards. Reaching out of services, reaching out of benefits, and identifying each individual with the service delivery mechanism is the outreach of this kind of a mammoth project that Government of India has embarked on.
Important thing is to understand that we are building an open ecosystem for innovation. So different providers can provide new applications that we can't even dream of, which will create value for you.
Hopefully, Aadhaar will turn out to be the foundation for a new resurgent India.